What's up, everybody? It's Legendary Lords back again, and in today's episode, I'm gonna see if I can maybe build a little base in the Nether. That's why I'm in this cave, because I need a lot of stone. A lot of stone. Like maybe 2 or 3 stacks. Because I don't know how big I'm gonna make the base. And plus, cobblestone is gas resistant. They can't blow up cobble. That's why I'm making it out of cobble. And yeah, I do have over 2 stacks of wood in my inventory, but that wouldn't help me in the Nether, because, well, the Nether is just fire. I only came here because I know it's a dead end. I didn't know there was iron. But also, it's a dead end and it's just full of cobblestone. And now we have iron. Which is a nice surprise. Oh god, that's a lot of iron. 13? Yeah, I'm getting pretty sure that White Steve's about to corrupt my Minecraft world. Because when did you find globs of 13 iron? I'm gonna start off with 1 stack, only because I don't want to bust my pickaxe. And I want to see if it's enough. So... oh yeah, I forgot. I need my diamond pickaxe. Because it gives me a couple extra blocks of obsidian. So I don't know how I got this cheat to work. I can place sugarcane in water as long as it's on the side of water. And it counts as a full block. Don't you think it would get soaking wet or something? I always thought sugarcane would, like, get broken in water. Okay. And I'm here. These don't lag a million times. Because I don't need a laggy video. I just realized I didn't have to go back to the cave to get the 4 obsidian for the enchantment table. I could have gotten it from here. I wasted my time, so I don't care anymore. So, put that away. I'm gonna take my netherrack back. Fill those up. I really wanna know where this ghast is. Because I've been hearing it ever since I entered the Nether. Where is the ghast? Oh well. I'm gonna take my stone. I'm gonna be getting a lot of netherrack. So I just realized I might not need as much stone as I thought. First block, right? So... I need to guard my nether portal. And I just realized I did that wrong. So I'm gonna use my cobblestone to build a little wall. And a little roof. Like that. Actually, I'm gonna remove this. This one here. Place here. Okay, so. Does this seem high enough? No. Doesn't feel high enough. That should be good. So, I'm guessing I'm gonna need more stone. Oh, Jesus. Whew. It didn't break my portal. I am so lucky. So, I'm not gonna do that again. I told you, cobblestone was fire resistant. I might put a door there, actually. See, where'd it go? I ran out of stone. Let's go get a stack more. And I'm back. Great, it's turning dark out. Stop lagging. See, this is what I hate about Minecraft. It always lags. I'm gonna wait. I'm waiting. Can you stop lagging, please? Maybe not. Ugh. Dumb spiders. You wasted my whatever it's called, durability. Ow. have to mine another stack of cobblestone. I can leave netherrack walls, that'll be fine. I just need to build something. I'm gonna bring a crafting table with me. I'm gonna have my own little nether house. I may even try to bring some animals with me. Make a little animal farm in the nether. Just in case I wind up going in the nether and then I get stuck because something blows up my portal and I don't have flint on me. I could survive in there. Shield up, eat something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. Now let's go make another pickaxe before I go. Oh. No, as long as I bring some coal, I can do it myself there. I'm gonna make like 5 wooden pickaxes. You guys are not smart. You're getting yourself stuck in sugarcane. Hey. Hey. You're making me break my sugarcane now. I should have just let him drown. Honestly. This one had 2. This one had 2. Now, let me get coal. Take half of my coal. That missed. I just noticed you can't open your inventory when you're inside a nether portal. Because I was going to get this out. I forgot to make a billion wooden pickaxes. But that's okay, because I have a billion wood. So. I'm just gonna mine this way for a little longer. That seems good. There. A lot of wooden picks. Maybe too much. But I'm still able to break all of my netherrack. Only 59 durability. Oh, you're probably wondering why I went 5, 6, That's because they're the block right here still counts. And I'm gonna have to do the same thing here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And if I mine this way, I'll get just enough length. There. This looks big enough for now. Go down here. So I wanted to get these pieces back. I need this one here. I just wanted to get them back. So I'm gonna put iron door here. Maybe something else over there. Not 100% sure. Those are done. 15 iron. So, I can make myself another iron pick. I'm gonna make 4 chests. If I break, okay, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Give me my netherrack. 1, 2, 1, 2. There. Now I can replace that again. Give me the slabs. Button's 9. Place the slabs like this. And then I could... I didn't make enough chests. Yep, it works. So there's a trick for you. If you want to have a ceiling, but you want chests to still open, put slabs above it first. They both open. Chest open into chest, chest open into slab. Now I just gotta hope I... Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'm gonna make that door now. Yeah, I just need 3 pieces. There. So now that I have my chests, I can store things. Pressure plate. Button. So, I'm gonna go till I run out of pickaxes. including my damaged iron one I have in slot one, right here. I'm gonna use this first, because it's gonna break first. But it'll mine faster. And I'll put that in there. And now I'll just continuously mine until my wooden pickaxes break. Which probably won't be very long. Because I only have 59 blocks that could be broken by them. And there's probably more than 5 times 59 blocks here. Especially because I broke some into the wall. Times 59 is 118. I think there's less than 118. I'm more than 118 blocks here. A lot more than that. Great. Disturbing guests. Actually, I think I'm gonna go until remove all the blocks, maybe? Okay, the ghast is gonna bother me. Especially if it decides to break this. There. Okay, I'm safe. Maybe I should just mine like this for now. Maybe go one more row like this to make it 3 blocks. About 2 stone picks. Of course, it won't tell me how much durability. 131. So I have 262 blocks that could be broken with 2 stone picks. That won't tell me until I use it, so. Please. This one pick is gonna finish it up. How did I still have room for all of that? 21. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my, no, no, no. Nope, not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Well, this is obviously not 21 because I didn't finish counting. It's just under 21. So I guess I can make it look a little better by putting them in the corners. When I eventually get nether wart, this is where I'm going to be planting it. That's why I did that. Wait. Tell me I didn't waste that. Right around here. Somewhere around here, right? Thank you. Don't tell me there was only one piece of lava. I was just thinking of having lava fountains instead of torches. I guess I could do that from here. There's a lot of lava. But I don't know how I'm gonna get to the lava source. Okay, that's one fountain, but I want more fountains. So where should I put my lava fountain? Why is it draining and going down so fast? That's not how lava works. Now I'm actually thinking, if I remove this, place it here. Remove this, place it here. Then I could put lava in those sides for fountains. If you're thinking, make an infinite lava source. That's not a thing, so stop thinking it. It's impossible to make infinite lava sources. Just to let you know. Because yeah, I just had 2 buckets of lava. But you can't make infinite lava sources. It's not possible. It'll give me enough light. I just need to find one more lava source to use. Because once I do find that and I bring it back, I'm gonna end the episode. And maybe I should just jump down there to end it now. No, that's not gonna happen. Hopefully. I do probably have enough netherrack to build myself back up. If I do survive. Oh, I could survive. But then how would I reach the lava? That's the only problem. Hi, you. Do you know where the closest lava source is? Ow. Meanie. Besides, like, these infinite ones. Maybe I could get that one. Doesn't look too hard. I just hope the gas doesn't shoot me into the lava. That would just be plain annoying. Come on. I made the jump. Where is the source? Grab that. Wow. I just had enough durability in that pickaxe to maintain my bridge that I built. No, it's me inside. I'm getting really hungry. Oh, that was close. That's cool. Although, it's spreading so much faster now. And draining faster, too. I don't know why. It used to spread and drain so much slower. I'll leave that here. I'll leave my 7 stacks of netherrack here. The gold nugget I got. And the obsidian. And the slabs. The pickaxe, too. So, let's see. I want 17 likes on this video. Because I wanted 16 on my last. So, leave a like, let's try to hit 17. Don't forget to subscribe to see all my content. Just about daily Minecraft, I do it as best as I can. And, join my clan in COC, Legendary Squad. And, yeah, that's about it. See you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.